Jim, Jim, I wore a tie today, the first one that I ever wore. And you'd have said that I look like a dummy out of a dry goods store. Oh, Jim, Jim, they said a lot of things, but I didn't hear a word they said. My mind kept wandering off down the trail, back to the good times we had. Riding herd in the sun and the rain, panning for gold on the cuff. We did everything in the books, I guess, and a lot that they never dreamed of. Oh, Jim, Jim, so you're riding on ahead. Well, if that's how it's going to be, when you reach those streets paved with gold, Jim, stake a claim out for me. Riding herd in the sun and the rain, panning for gold on the cuff. We did everything in the books, I guess, and a lot that they never dreamed up. Oh, Jim, Jim, so you're riding on ahead. Well, if that's how it's going to be, when you reach those streets paved with gold, Jim, stake a claim out for me.
He rode easy in the saddle, he was tall and lean, and you'd have thought nothing but a streak of mean could make a man look so downright strong. But one look in his eyes, and you'd know you was wrong. He was a mountain of a man, and I want you to know, he could preach hot hell or freezing snow. He carried a Bible in a canvas sack, and everybody called him the Reverend Mr. Black. He was poor as a beggar, but he rode like a king. Sometimes in the evening I could hear him sing. I gotta walk that lonesome valley, I gotta walk it by myself. There ain't nobody here can walk it for me. I gotta walk it by myself. If ever I could have thought that this man in black was soft and had any yellow up his back, I gave that notion up the very day a lumberjack came in, and it wasn't to pray. He kicked open that meeting house door, and he cussed everybody up and down the floor. Then when things got quiet all over the place, he walked up and cussed in the preacher's face. He hit that reverend like a kick of a mule, and to my way of thinking, it took a pure fool to turn the other cheek to that lumberjack. But that's what he did, the Reverend Mr. Black. He stood like a rock, a man among men, and then he let that lumberjack hit him again. And then with a voice as kind as could be, he cut him down like a big oak tree when he said, you gotta walk,
you gotta walk
that lonesome valley,
lonesome valley.
You gotta walk,
you gotta walk
it by yourself.
Walk it by yourself.
There ain't nobody here can walk it for you. You gotta walk,
you gotta walk it by yourself.
Well, it's been many years since we've had to part, and I guess I learned all his ways by heart. Yes, I can still hear his sermons ring down in the valley where he used to sing. You got a walk, that lonesome valley. You got a walk it by yourself. There ain't nobody here, can walk it for you. You got a walk it by yourself. You got a walk that lonesome valley. You got a walk it by yourself. There ain't nobody here, can walk it for you. You got a walk.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Well, you wonder why I always dress in black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you'd think he's talking straight to you and me. Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black and mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black. Well, I left Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in the lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts and bolts and all four shocks, but the big stuff we snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right, till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong. The transmission was a 53 and the motor turned out to be a 73, and when we tried to put in the bolts all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right, but when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on. The back end looked kind of funny too, but we put it together, and when we got through, well, that's when we noticed that we only had one tail fin. About that time my wife walked out, and I could see in her eyes that she had her doubts. But she opened the door and said, "Honey, take me for a spin." So we drove uptown just to get the tags, and I headed to ride on down Main Drag. I could hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up there at the courthouse they didn't laugh, 'cause to type it up it took the whole staff, and when they got through the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac, come on. Haul. This is a Cottonmouth, and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it?
Well, it's 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobile. It's a 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70 automobile.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American. An American. American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head.
My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And an eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. Courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Oh, 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 of the red, white, and blue.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. And maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. When you were always on my mind, give me one. angel flying too close to the ground. And I patched up your broken wing. Hung around a while, trying to keep your spirits up. And your fever down. I knew someday to be found. So leave me if you need to. I will still remember angel flying.
Rather see.